So here we're going to want to use the formula for the Doppler effect, which says that our observed frequency is equal to the frequency